So the only pedal being used in this song is the MXR Phase 90. Common theme with Mike, he uses this pedal loads. So the settings for this are really simple. It's set between about 12 and 1 o'clock. And that is it. Apart from that, it's just using a good distortion from your amplifier, or perhaps you have another pedal that you prefer to use for that. And that's it.